what is going on, dreamers? So I don't know what that was. I was feeling the PewDiePie mood, so a PewDiePie mood you guys got. My friend Simon is the person that put me on to the person that we're reacting to today. As you can see from the title of the video, it is King Von. King Von is a rapper out of Chicago, Illinois. You already know how them Chicago rappers go. Them Chicago rappers, you feel me? It's more of a trap music over there, heavily rap and, you know, gang, and some crazy stuff is said in Chicago and done in Chicago. Chicago's a crazy place. But King Von was introduced to me by my friend Simon. He's a young rapper. He's only 26 years old, I believe, or 25 years old. He's born in 1994. So he's on the younger spectrum of rappers. And, you know, he dropped this song called 2 AM on November 16th, which was yesterday. He dropped 2 AM. It's already number 7 on trending. King Von recently blew up from, I think it's called Grandson Volume 1. The name of the album. It's got some nice songs on there, such as Crazy Story, Crazy Story Part 3, Hoes Ain't Ish, and F Your Man. So those are all pretty good songs. Go check those out if you are interested in those songs. But today we are reacting to 2 AM. From the thumbnail, I'm going to assume it's heat. I'm going to give King Von the benefit of the doubt. For the people that subscribe to this channel, for like people like Tom McDonald, and that don't really mess with this type of music, just, I guess you have to be in a different sort of mind frame or different background, different history to understand King Von and, like, the type of rap that he produces. But I know I do understand the type of rap that he produces. I was born in Jamaica, which is the hoodest of the hood, and then I moved to the hood in America, so you feel me? I'm from the hood. I understand all this hood rap and, you know, what they're talking about. But, yeah, I just wanted to put that disclaimer out there for anyone who might not know who King Von is and might think that they're coming here for lyrical. He's got bars, but it's more aggressive and it's more gang-related, it's more gun violence, and you're gonna see. But, yeah, King Von, 2 a.m. I'm gonna snap, I'm gonna have the glasses and the headphones on because I'm missing, like, I'd miss my head if it wasn't attached to my neck. Yep, there we go. Hopefully the glare doesn't bother you guys too much. Hopefully you can see me in my eyes. But yeah, King Von 2 AM, and it's made by Drew Film Edit. It's a shorter song, so it might not. This video might be a little shorter. Already, off rip. As you can see, you feel me? Y'all can tell what he rap about just by the beginning of this music video. But I will say this beat is finna slap. Let me move a little bit more out the way so the video can expand. This beat is finna slap. I can feel it in here. My music senses is tingling, and I can tell this video is finna snap. This beat, at least.
Von.
Mm-hmm.
Von.
Okay.
Von.
Von.
It's 2 a.m. We leaving the club, heard the ops outside. Told folks gonna spin that bin. Dirty hot outside. Okay. Homie, you fuck your kid. They don't never pop out and the ops don't slap. Nigga, look at this chain if he wanna. New Glock 26, leaving wet like that. Bad days, niggas.
Okay, so, first of all, he ate the beginning of that. It's exactly how I thought the beat was gonna hit. It's carried heavily by the bass, but that's like a good thing. It comes off as good. I might just run it back from the beginning. But I was trying to listen for specific lines that like are related to like gang violence and stuff, but it just started off completely unexpected. So I'm gonna run it back from the beginning this time. I'll listen with just the ears of let me listen, because that was heat, and I could tell it was because my body started reacting before my mind did.
Then it ain't filmed right.
If Drew ain't filmed, then it ain't filmed right. I like it.
Fun.
Hey, Belize just uploaded.
Fun.
Fun. Fun. Fun.
Fun. Fun.
Okay.
It's 2 a.m.
Okay.
We leaving the club, heard the ops outside. Told folks to spin that bin. You walked in them dirty nights hot outside. Fuck your homie and fuck your kid.
Okay.
Fuck, they'll never pop out and the ops don't slap. Nigga, look at this chain if he wanna. What? New Glock 26, leaving wet like that. Bad days, niggas die for a name. If you knew, don't think beefing gon' change. You can hit from a distance, that's aim. Pop his partner, he walk with a cane. Damn, free rock. Jump this gate, now I got me a free Glock. Make him dance, ain't time about TikTok. Shoot up his whip, it won't happen, no pit stop. Speak on the game, that's the way you...
K-Von, bro. Like, bro, the, what is it called? Is it F Yo Man? No. Jose-ish. That song, bro, I have that song on full blast driving through Hartford, bro. If I can, I'll play a little clip of that song, just like right here.
See, I met her at school. She was 5'2", little bitch too cute. She was cute. Used to follow all the rules. She was from out of town, so the parents just moved.
That's cool.
I'm like, bet that's cool.
Sure.
Thinking she might be different, cause this little bitch knew.
She was new.
But she had me fooled.
What?
Took that bitch to the block, now she fucking
no
dude. See, these hoes be fooled.
Yeah.
She fucking on me and she fucking on you.
But, as y'all can tell from that little clip of the song, it's not like a traditional, like, you sit down, you listen, you're going, or you're vibing here. It's one of those when you just like, you're letting the beat just groove with you, bro. Cause it in a car, like the bass in my car, it blasts. So I have it on like, it maxes out at 30. I have it on like 18 and it'll just be thumping while I'm driving. I love it.
Pop his partner, he walk with a can. Damn, free rock. Jump this gate, now I got me a free Glock. Make him dance, ain't time about TikTok. Hit up his whip, it won't happen, no pit stop. Speak on the game, that's the way you can get pop.
Boy,
bust a U-turn on the strikers. This a hit me, little boy, better kick rock. Can't put no more guns in my videos. ATF, NDA, no, they ain't prop. Has P shit, we'll never...
He said can't put no more guns in his videos because all them ATL, Atlanta, I already know that it's not props, bro. It's not props. They'll put up the disclaimer like, oh yeah, it's props or whatever, but it's not. It really isn't. Run that back.
12 bust a U-turn on the strikers. This a hit me, little boy, better kick rocks. Can't put no more guns in my videos. ATF, NDA, no, they ain't
props.
ATF, sorry. Shit. We don't never do stops. I'ma bring out the choppers for this. We gon' slash you his block with the sticks. Police rush will get caught in the blitz. If you like, and get caught in the mix. SIT down the noun with the sticks. My little niggas be killing for kicks.
Can't
let him, but he's sending the bricks. They ain't blood, but they leeching like ticks. Model hoes, they be out. On my dick.
On my dick.
Choose a 3x6, you can pick. When the witness ain't there, it won't stick.
Boom.
When the witness ain't there, it won't stick.
Boom.
Huh? What? Ain't no room, could you get off my dick?
What?
That bitch left me in jail, now she
that
sick.
Like
I'm a
quality.
Savage, I'm straight from the whip.
What?
It's a hit, I don't think
boom.
I can miss.
Boom.
It's 2 a.m. We leaving the club, heard the ops outside. Told folks them spin that bin.
Pop,
did them dirty, now it's hot outside.
Fuck
your homie
okay.
And fuck your kin. They'll
yeah.
Never pop out and the ops don't slap. Nigga, look at this chain if he wanna.
What?
New Glock 26, leave him wet like tie.
Okay.
Bad days, niggas die for a name. If you move, don't think beef it gon' change.
Man, I know it was like a shorter video. I've kind of gotten, like, I guess new generation rap has to have gotten used to shorter songs. X was like the prime example of this. X would always drop like 2-minute songs. And it keeps the fans wanting more when you're dropping like little snippets or little samples rather than like full 5-minute songs where you have, you know, 3 verses and the chorus plays twice and maybe it ends on the chorus or it ends on a little outro. But, you know, these smaller songs where you just, like, you kind of have to play it on repeat. And I think that's what's sort of admiring about it is, like, they found a way to make sure to make music that is repeatable, music that you can listen to multiple times. And it gets their stream numbers up because each time you stream the song on a platform, it counts. You feel me? So it increases the numbers when you make these shorter songs that slap, that people want to hear more of, as opposed to like a 5-minute song where somebody will press skip on it because they know like, maybe the travel time is only 2 minutes left on your car ride, or you've only got 3 minutes left on your run or whatever, and you're going to start the music. You don't want to listen to a 5-minute song because you're not going to hear the end of it. You're going to listen to the shorter song that slaps and that'll, you know, finish right as soon as you're reaching your destination. Like, It's smart. It's smart thinking by the new gen artist, I will say.
Wop did them dirty nights hot outside. Fuck your homie and fuck your kin.
Fuck,
they'll never pop
heat.
Out in the house don't slap. Nigga,
look
at this
well.
Chain if he wanna.
What?
New Glock 26, leave him wet like tag. Mad days, niggas die for a name.
Okay.
If you move, don't think beef it gon' change.
Uh-uh.
You get hit from a distance, that's aim. Pop his partner, he walk with a can. Damn, re-rock. Jump this gate, now I got me a free Glock.
Stand.
Make him dance, ain't time about TikTok. Shoot up his whip, it won't happen, no pit stop. Speak on the game, that's the way you can get pop.
LeVon James coming soon. LeVon James coming soon. Yeah, I can't. When they come up with these names, man, these should be hilarious. But like I said, man, King Von is an up-and-coming artist. If y'all don't know about King Von and y'all are interested in that type of music, make sure to check him out, man. The video not sponsored, but, you know, I like young talent coming up, especially in the rap game. I mean, he not trash, you feel me? So if it was somebody that was just, like, y'all remember when Gucci Gang dropped? Like, my man legit said Gucci Gang 87 times over a beat and made a million off of it. I don't understand. I don't think I'll ever understand, but it happened. But you know, feeling like the baby, YBN Cordae, King Von, who else? I just learned about Lil TJ. Those people that are just now blowing, just now getting the recognition. Khan, those are the people that I think that, you know, deserve to be at least given the chance, listen to. If y'all haven't heard of Khan, man, go check out Khan. And also, I wanted to just mention at the end of this video, I kind of rushed a bit when it came to deciding who was in my top five artists. I had a little musical cleanse today after I got out of work. I listened to a lot of music, a lot of the artists that I haven't listened to in a while because I've been listening to this new type of music because of this YouTube channel. So thank you guys very much for that. What I noticed was my top five is pretty much solidified, and I don't think it'll change for a while. Unfortunately, those of you who are fans of Tom McDonald that are reacting to this video, I had him at number four. He's no longer in the top five simply because I thought about who, like, the rappers that I've listened to in my entire lifetime. My top five goes like this. The top three hasn't changed. Number one, stands and will always stand, I believe, Lil Wayne. Number two, stands and will always stand, I believe, J. Cole. Number three, stands and will always stand, I believe, Eminem. Number four, stands and I believe will always stand, Drake. And number five is going to have to be Khan. Khan proved himself to me this year, dropping two albums this year. Requiem of a Dream Deferred is one of the albums. And the other album, I'm not remembering the name right now, but it was heat. I remember, it's because I have Requiem of a Dream Deferred, like, stuck in my mind, is why I can't remember the other one. But he dropped two albums within a matter of, like, 4 or 5 months. So shout out to Khan, number five on my list, and I think he'll keep that spot for a while. Without further ado, Dreamers, thank you for tuning in to another episode. We're so close to 800, and we're on track for 1,000 by the end of the year, and if not, you know, well, in, like, very early in the new year's. Thank you guys for rocking with me, for supporting me from day one. I love you guys. Have a great Sunday or Monday whenever you watch this. Have a great day in general. Have a great night. Enjoy yourselves. Dreamers, don't be on the wrong side of history. Take the glasses off so there's no... Oh, my God. I just shot myself in my eye. Peace.